fighting. No fighting. Shakira, Shakira.
My name's Pia Lane. We have a hair salon in the city. We've been operating for 20 years. And I have two gorgeous girls named Toddy and Mitzi. And yeah, we're loving life. We've done lots of supermodels, lots of high fashion. But you know, we just do women. We make women look good. That's just what we do. I have a really awesome team and we've been working together for such a long time. We're like family and they really have supported me. I have this gorgeous client named Gianna DiBella and she basically put my name down and said, you know, you really need to do this. So I was like, yeah, I do need to do this because if I haven't had a woman that suffered from domestic violence that's come in, a family member, a friend, there's somewhere everywhere that we all know somebody who's suffered from domestic violence. So Women's Legal Services Queensland is definitely something close to our heart because we work with women all day. We have a lot of clients that come into the salon and some have been affected by domestic violence. And if it's not them, it's their family members, their friends. So we thought, yeah, we definitely want to make a difference and let's raise as much money as we can to help all our clients that we try to make beautiful all the time. Definitely, are you ready? Yeah, baby, yeah!
Yeah, baby! Yeah.
Austin Powers.
We get the warhead and we hold the world ransom for $1 million.
We're ready to party.